Good morning children, I hope class 10th children are watching this video and I hope you must be keeping well. As we were doing every day one important questions we were solving, today again we will take one important question. Just you see, this is very easy questions we have taken, question we have taken. The perimeter of a right triangle is 60 centimeter, its hypotenuse is 25 centimeter, find the area of the triangle. So let's see how we will solve this question. Here we have question. So first you try to understand what question is saying and how we will proceed and how we will solve this. The perimeter of a triangle is 60 centimeter. Perimeter of a triangle has been given and hypotenuse has been given is 25 centimeter. It means this triangle is right angle triangle. Right triangle already it has been written. So suppose your triangle is in this way. Name you give, suppose A, B, C, where B is 90 degree, hypotenuse has been given 25 centimeter. And one more thing has been given, perimeter of a right triangle. Perimeter means the sum of all three sides. It means it has been given what has been given? A plus B plus C is equal to 60 centimeter. It means perimeter has been given 60 centimeter. It means A plus B plus C is equal to 60 centimeter that has been given. One side has been given, that is hypotenuse, that has been given 25 centimeter. You need to find it out the area of the triangle. As we know, the area of the triangle is what? Area of the triangle. If triangle is right angle triangle, then 1 by 2 base into height. Base into height, it means 1 by 2 b into h. So, these B and H you need to find out first. These sides, suppose this side is A, this is B and this is C. So, you need to find out AB first. So, here we will write, here you see as already has been given A plus B plus C is equal to 60 centimeter. And even C, hypotenuse also has been given, it means C has been given. So, we will write A plus B plus 25 is equal to 60 centimeter, or A plus B will be equal to 60 minus 25. It means what? A plus B will be equal to, just you subtract this, what we will get? 10 minus 5 is equal to 5 and 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. It means A plus B is equal to 35 we have got. Now, what we will do, as we know that A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now, A plus B we have got, that is what? That is 35 square, and that is equal to A square plus B square again. Here you try to understand, suppose this is your right angle triangle, this is A, this is B and this is C. So, C square is equal to A square plus B square by Pythagoras theorem. So, C square has been given, that is 25 square is equal to A square plus B square. So, A square plus B square is equal to 25 square we can write. So, here we can write A square plus B square, in place of A square and B square we can write 25 square plus 2AB, and 2AB is equal to 35 square minus 25 square, or 2AB is equal to 35 square minus 25 square, A square minus B square. It means A minus B इंटू ए प्लस बी. सो दिस विल बी 10 इंटू 35 प्लस 25 विल बी 60. सो दिस विल बी 600. एंड देयरफॉर ए बी विल बी व्हाट 600 बाय 2 एंड दैट मीन्स 300. नाउ ए बी वी हैड टू फाइंड आउट टू गेट एरिया ऑफ द ट्राइंगल. सो हियर यू सी नाउ वी कैन राइट एरिया ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल. एरिया ऑफ द ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू 1/2 बेस इंटू हाइट. इट मीन्स ए बी. सो 1/2 इंटू बेस इंटू हाइट ए बी ऑलरेडी वी हैव गॉट दैट इज 300. सो इफ यू आर कैंसलिंग दिस व्हाट यू विल गेट 150 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. सो एरिया ऑफ द ट्राइंगल यू हैव गॉट 150 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. सो यू आर इन दिस क्वेश्चन अगेन यू रिव्यू दिस प्रॉपरली. What has been given? Perimeter has been given of a right angle triangle and hypotenuse has been given 25 centimeter. First you need to know what you have to find out. You have to find out area of the triangle, and for area of the triangle what formula you have? 1/2 base into height. Hypotenuse has been given, base and height you need to find out. If you will get base and height you will be able to find out area of the triangle. So how will you find out this AB or this base into height that you need to know? So here in very simple way you can write perimeter A plus B plus C is equal to 60. So A plus B you have got 35. Now this identity we need to apply. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now A plus B already we know. This A square plus B square you need to know how will you get. And for this Pythagoras theorem is required to be applied. In Pythagoras theorem what we have? Hypotenuse square is equal to base square into height square, and that you need to apply. So A square plus B square you have got 25 square, and this 25 square is required to be put over here, and AB you can find out. If you are getting AB you will be able to find out the area of the triangle. So in this way this type of question is required to be solved. Next day we will see next important question. Until then, thank you.